He's now officially the most successful songwriter in the world in terms of streams. So he wrote the last three Jonas Brothers singles, and he wrote Dynamite for BTS, which is,
wow,
I think, the third or fourth most streamed song of all time.